today. Today, we find ourselves at a crossroads. The catastrophic events that have unfolded at the Tumble facility have opened our eyes to a truth that cannot be denied. We have lost friends, colleagues. Our fellow colonists gave their life for a hopeless cause, for a dying planet that we could never sustain. We used to call it home, our pale blue dot. But the Earth we know today is a withered husk, a shadow of its former self. The MPT chained us to a barren rock. But no more. All of you gathered here are survivors. You're here because you're mankind's strongest, the smartest, the brightest. Together, we will dare to leap and risk greatness, start a new age of discovery, like our ancestors that fateful moment they first set out to explore new worlds. We can turn back and confine ourselves to a dying planet. Or we can look outward. Now is the time to act. Make your decision and make it now. A new beginning dawns for humanity, and it dawns today.
What was that speech all about? MacArthur can't decide this on his own now, can he?
Look, we don't call the shots here, okay? Now help me out with this stuff.
Put that down, Frank. Don't you know what helium is for? Don't you think it's strange it's here instead of next to the reactor it's supposed to power?
Of course I do, it's just a...
Just what? Should we accept everything they say? Do you even realize what the consequences are if we leave while the MPT is offline?
What choice do we have? What do we really have to go back to? Floods, dust storms, blazing heat? I'm done. The Council's giving us a second chance, and I'm not wasting it. Now, I'm done talking. Just give me a hand.
This is Sarah Baker, lead engineer at Pearson Space Station. I was sent to investigate the blackout together with station mechanic Rolf Robertson. I was attacked by an AZ unit and lost consciousness. The reasons for this attack remain unclear. It It seems my expedition partner has left. And I am unable to contact Pearson Space Station or any of the other facilities. I'm going to cross the frontier now, passing Copernicus Outpost 1, to get to Tombo and try to figure out what caused the MPT failure. Whoever finds this, please try to contact me. Alex, end recording.
Copernicus 1 colonists, this is an evacuation. The reactor at Tombo has suffered a critical malfunction. We're here to evacuate you to Copernicus Moon Hub.
Whoa, calm down. Who sent you?
We're here on official orders of the Lunar Council.
The Lunar Council? Frank, do you see anything strange happening across the MPT network?
I've got nothing out of the ordinary. Tombo seems fine to me.
Perhaps you could explain a bit more first.
This is for your own safety. The situation will be explained by the Council when all colonists arrive at Moon Hub.
So, MacArthur calls the shots now, huh?
We don't have time for this. Just take them.
What? Get your hands off me!
Evacuation crew to MacArthur, we're progressing to Stage 2. Outpost crew and the package are on their way to Moon Hub. We didn't receive any word from the others at Reinhold, though.
Good work, Evac. Wait for them to pass Outpost 1. Contact me again when the second evacuation crew arrives. Over and out.
Engineer Sarah Baker again. I traveled to this outpost from Moon Hub, where I was sent to investigate the blackout together with my expedition partner. Moon Hub was completely deserted when we arrived, and we were unable to bring the MPT back online. We got separated and lost contact. I'm traveling towards Tombo alone to continue my investigation. The only lead I have is that something has happened at the reactor facility. The entrance to the monorail station here is blocked, so I'll have to find another way to cross the landscape. It's worth a shot.
Thank you.
Evacuation crew to MacArthur. Helium package and Copernicus Outpost 1 personnel have arrived in Moon Hub, sir. Evac crew 2 is still nowhere in sight, though. We've been trying to reach them, but we're getting no response at all. How should we proceed?
Seal the door and make your way to Moon Hub. The fuel needs to be in place before we arrive with the Tonva evacuees.
Sir, the other crew won't make it in time if I do that. They'll miss the launch.
They know what they signed up for. Seal the door, now.
Yes, sir.
Thank you. Combo track access. Denied. Communication with closest base operator. Offline. Consult operator on arrival in Rhinold Crater Base. Warning. Combo track blocked. Switch tracks to avert fatal collision. Track switch successful. Obstruction detected. Switch tracks to avert fatal collision. Nominal velocity critical. Activate brakes to slow down.